I'm Evil Taz, and welcome back to my playthrough of Remnant 2. Like the content, please like, comment, and subscribe. Notice at this screen, we've only played for 3 hours, 40 minutes. Power level 3. Currently, I haven't really found any guns other than the MP60R, which I actually like. Unfortunately, playing the Gunslinger, it's taken away our ability to use our revolver perk that we get. I'm kind of tempted to switch back to the revolver, but we've upgraded this pistol, so I'm a little torn now. Anyway. See what we got in here. And I'll listen if I hear any enemies. Oh, wait. I mean, it was a good number of enemies there at the beginning. I really want to level up a little bit more. I don't really know how. Like, do we just kill enemies and that levels up? Or do we progress? I don't know. Alright, we're checking out this area. Floor. What? He can shoot me through the wall, but I can't shoot him.
That was rough.
Yeah, I guess we can't go over there. Going up.
Thank you.
I see them over there. Making sure I check behind me every time. Oh. I guess we need to find a key to get in there. Ooh, there's a chest. Okay, let's get this ammo, because if I miss this... I'll be falling down to the bottom. Okay, do not hit that thing. Oh, I might be able to get scrap. What? Almost looks like we're meant to drop down, but we'll stay up here for now. I'll probably take 4 damage if I do that. If we can't get through there. Come on. You'll hear them.
Holy hell.
And now I don't. One of those games that I really want to play, but then all afraid to play it. It's like Sekiro. Where you want to progress.
Initial inspection revealed weak accretion seals on 2 of the cells. The custodian and crafters all assure me that, even so, specifications remain well above what will be required to withstand Elepsis Tora. Verification is impossible, but prefatory unit tests support these claims. Accretion seals were not replaced for the remainder of the evaluation, but it is recommended that the school improve their quality assurance processes before the houses come to a decision. Polysomnographic tests confirm the claims. Dream states were achieved on a regular cycle at the 5th, 8th, and 11th markers. Vital signs showed an average improvement of 17% above previous cell models, and all subjects scored high in post-stasis physical and mental tests.
Okay. Like, this is the way we can go. Taking a look at the map there. These things explode. I saw you over there. Oh my god, I knew there would be someone behind me. Hear something. What is going on? I want to check out what we just picked up. There we go. After sprinting, movement speed has increased 15%. We stagger. Nice. See no enemies. Our stamina is still good.
Here they come.
You dead? Yeah, we're going back this way. Check out this area. I saw some loot down here, yep. And one heal left. Where? Oh. Not another one of these things again. That's what I'm saying. Okay, we're on the other side of that room. There's an enemy close by. Look at my stamina. Over here there's nothing. Over there there is. Just because you never know. I don't even know what we're... I think we're trying to grab the key, but... Damn it. Can't see his weak spot. Trying to get around him so I can see it, but keeps coming up. Yeah, I can use this circle around him, I guess. Oh, great. Oh, no. Guy's weak spot open, but... Yeah, we have one trait, at least. Won't let me put anything into ammo reserves. I don't know why, but... Health or endurance? And all these enemies are back again. Alright, the environment's opened up though, because remember this was closed before. Hit this button. It's a bit annoying, we almost got all the way around. No shortcuts back. I mean, I guess on the bright side, I don't have to explore everything. And that chest's open there as well, which I grabbed earlier. Yeah, I wish there was shortcuts that we could open up, just so that make things a little smoother. I mean, something like, oh, we were almost there, I guess. Trying to see the weak spot. I mean, on the bright side, I guess we're just leveling up and we're picking up scrap as well. If I struggle, I can go back to town and get more scrap. Yeah, something like this. I wish we could just open this up. It came behind me last time. It's not too bad to get back to where we were. Oh, great. See, we get Luminite crystals, and we keep loot. I guess that's part of the game. Yeah, that big blob dude. Trying to get his weak spot, and I couldn't see it. Oh my god, he got me. I wonder if anyone else is struggling as bad as I am. Because I honestly didn't even look at my health there. I mean, I guess this is the game, right? This is basically what you do. I might have to figure out what I'm going to do in terms of my videos, though, because I'm sure no one wants to watch me die over and over again, so... But maybe you guys are struggling... But looked like he wasn't even jumping there. Maybe you guys are struggling in the same places, who knows. I watch another streamer and he's playing this game as well, but he started off in a better place. Seems to be having a better time. Maybe I should have went with something with a companion. That way at least distracts the enemies and such, but... Taking some unnecessary damage. I hate this crap they leave on the ground. Thank you. See, we are leveling up. So it's probably good. I mean, I like this area for enemies, actually. And I know I've got that boring ability. I might try that on one of those big eyeball things. Here, get up here. I don't know if this is how we're supposed to be playing the game, neither. Oh jeez, this is definitely not how we're supposed to play in the game. So if you run through, they all charge you down. Okay, well, I'm gonna get back to that room again. See what we can do, but when below 50% health, chance to consume a relic. Alright. Yeah, we did get level 5. Don't know what happens every time we level up, but. We are still getting scrap. See, we got scrap up here. I could go back and level up this pistol again, but again, I don't know if I want to keep leveling this one up because I'm missing out on my perks. I really need a fast firing weapon. All right, give me a sec. We'll start off over here, but I went down here and friggin' one of those big blob things came after me. Let's see, we can get further here. If not, then I might end the video short until we can get the next checkpoint. But if you look at the map, there's a red dot there from something I opened up. Don't know what that's about. Another one, really, game? Oh, of course, and I'm out of ammo. Damn, that was sick. But I am low on ammo. I've had two of those blobs in this run right now. Yeah, the game definitely needs shortcuts. Or at least checkpoints. A few more checkpoints would be nice. Oh my god. It's annoying that when you press that L1 button or the R1 button, it stays equipped. Like, typically I just want to fire it once. That's it. I'm done with the blobs. I highly doubt it. This is pod glyph. There's another one right there, see? Oh god, wrong place. I was trying to open that shortcut if I could. Oh god, I'm in here. Oh no. Big thing. Really gets me every time. So guys, check this. I think I managed to open up that shortcut right there. So that's where we start. This is just the first area that I turned up. I think we can do something here. Oh, we can use this. Let's just grab this stuff real quick. I don't want to ruin that. I'll go over there in a second. I guess we made it all the way around and open up the shortcut. Are you alive?
Oh yeah.
Base worker mask. Okay, we got an armor. Let's have a look. I didn't even know we found armor. Alright, well, let's equip it and see what it looks like at least. There you go, we look like an alien.
Okay, this is it.
Lobo is coming back. High frames. Uh-oh. I'm not gonna do anything. Okay, well, at least now I get to show you where we were. I think I can avoid that last blob, dude. Okay, let's just have a quick look. So I died up there. There's some kind of stasis mods, the modules. Go check those out. There was a guy there, two guys coming out the side. Damn, got a mid jump. Flying dude over there. Three dudes there, but there's one right there. He walks. Attack him, you get a whole bunch of other enemies that spawn. I'm below. I just want to see what's across from the... No, we can get in it. What is this? Damn it. They keep spawning. Don't waste ammo on those dudes. Alright, you know what? We're gonna figure that one in the next one. We got pretty far through this.